Sunday as usual. Our food is great. So I'm going to dive into it and eat. Yeah, I always love this part. Yeah, I'll be showing you guys how I'm eating. So, I'm not eating cabbage. Yeah. I'm going by myself. Yes. See ya. Bye bye. I'm not eating your presents. I'll put on the camera so that you won't see me.
Hi. Welcome to my YouTube channel, Eat Your Girl. That's really cutie. If you are just stopping by, kindly subscribe. Subscribe, support your girl. And if you have been here before, you're welcome. Welcome back. So all my subscribers, as in the new subscribers, you guys are, thank you for joining the family. You're all welcome. And please stay connected, because we have a lot to do together. I actually brought us out here because I want to make bitter leaf egusi soup. So before making my bitter leaf egusi soup, I just had to, you know, rant a bit, as in tell you guys what is going on. Like, subscribing to me and later unsubscribing, I don't get it. Like, in a day I will see like 10, 15, 20 people telling me, I've subscribed to you, subscribe back to me, I'm waiting for your sub. And I go back to their channel, I like, watch their video and subscribe, and at the end of the day I come back to my channel, I see no subscriber. Please, you guys should stop. If you know you are not ready to subscribe to me, or you want to subscribe and unsubscribe later, please don't subscribe. I'm saying it, don't subscribe. Or maybe it is YouTube that is retracting the subscription. I don't get it, because I don't understand. So I just have to say this: if you know you will subscribe and unsubscribe later, or I'll subscribe to you and you're not ready to do this thing back to me, please don't subscribe. Don't even come to my channel at all. If I tell you to subscribe, just ignore it. If you know you are going to subscribe and not subscribe later, please don't subscribe at all. I'm begging you, don't subscribe. Or if you are here genuinely to support me, then I will be there for you 100% to support you as well, because we are here to support each other, to grow each other's channel. That is why we are doing this. So guys, let's subscribe to each other genuinely, please. Please, let's subscribe to each other genuinely. That is why I just have to tell you this before going to my bitter leaf really back there to go and pluck before cooking. So this morning we are making bitter leaf egusi soup. I always like to make use of fresh bitter leaf because I just visit myself. I have it in my compound, so unlike the one that is sold in the market that's already been known for this, sweet for this. So this one is a fresh one. You pluck it immediately, you wash it immediately, and you put it immediately. It's a fresh bitter leaf. So that is why I'm making you a fresh bitter leaf tree. So I'll take you guys there to see what it looks like. Then we'll plug and come and make a bitter leaf egusi soup. So, like, I'll show you guys where the thing is. Hello! Hi! So, guys, meet my bitter leaf tree. So, this is where we do the plugging. I will, you know, do our cooking. So, maybe I actually love the scenario of this place. Maybe one of these days I'll make a video from here, because I'm loving this site as well. It's so beautiful.
Thank you.
Jazeera. Our food is great. Something to dive into this and eat. I always love this part. Yeah, I'll show you guys how I'm eating. I want to try this. I'm going to bite myself. So like, come here next time. It's your girl. That's what you need to see. Bye-bye. See ya. Bye-bye. I'm not eating your presents.